What up, y'all? I started this vlog off a little bit different. I was watching, I'm subscribed to different, I don't know what to call them. They're niche channels, but you know, that help you through the YouTube journey and stuff. And I was watching a video today, and I've seen similar ones before. You constantly see the same kind of content redone, because it's like, really, well, YouTube changes not so much as TikTok. Every minute something changing out. It's like sometimes it's a bit much to keep up with, and I guess for some who this is your a career, this is your job, and I don't know if no, because I mean, when I said, I'm like, but if this was my career job, would I do these things that they're saying that you need to implement in order, you know, to for your, you know, to be successful on YouTube? And I'm like, no, because to me, I don't know, it just seems weird. Like they say, okay, you're supposed to keep your in the first few, I forgot how much minutes, but keep your viewers on. And they use the example, like when people come on a video and be like, hey, what's going on, guys, long time to see. And they're like, okay, people who've never seen you before don't know who you are, so it's like opening a video like that doesn't make sense. But to me, it's kind of weird, because if you're building a community for yourself, again, you have a, because I have a, you know, I have a, yeah, you see the number of subscribers, but no, I have a community, I don't know what this, a solid base, cast, crew, I got y'all. And so my whole thing is, I'm kind of catering to people I know that watch me. I'm doing it for me, and for those who, you know, to me, it just seems weird to come on every video, like, to have a new intro for the person. I don't know. That's just a lot to do. You know, and then even with the, oh, before you watch the video, thumbs it up. To say that, you know, you've seen, I've tried, I've made a video to stand up. To me, I don't even like seeing it. That's why I may put call actions throughout the videos. I don't really do enough vlogs. I do more on my review channel. But what y'all think about it? Those who vlog, you know, because some of you don't, you know. But okay, those who watch videos, it doesn't have to be vlogs, be any kind of content on YouTube. Is that something you look for? Like when you click on a video, if the person is speaking like they're familiar with you, is that a turn off? Does that make you click off? Or do they have to like introduce them? Like, I don't, it's just weird. So like if it's the first time you see this video, I'm supposed to open this video. What's going on? SARKAZZ here. But first of all, you don't know my name. So I started saying, okay, I was trying to think of like, what can my beginning of a video be? Yeah, what's going on? I'm a Brooklyn vlog. It's like my freaking, what you call, I don't know. I'm just, YouTube is. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. At the end of the day, look, I love YouTube. I love, you know, chronicling or saving pieces of my life. Because this is like a photo album for me, you know. This is what it is. This is my photo album. And all of these things, you know, that it kind of makes you, it's just like you lose it will make you lose the enjoyment of it, you know. So I always say, like, whoever's here who watches, that's supposed to be here. If someone clicking on this video for the first time and it's not their thing, you ain't supposed to be here. I don't know, I just think it's a lot of pressure and stress to every video. You have to, like, what am I, you know, you also try, you know, from your video, put snippets of stuff. My thing is like, yo, if you want to watch it, watch the video. Like, why I don't know, because, again, I watch a lot of TV. I watch a lot of freaking TV. Shows I watch, what they may do, like, you just use Netflix. They do a recap of the last episode. Not even, you know, it's if it's new season. If a new season begins of a show, they recap from the last episode of the last season. And then, okay, the episode's going. They don't, if memory serves, because I watch a lot of TV, and no, Netflix, if you're watching a series, if you're watching something for the first time, they don't keep, you know, in this episode, they don't keep recapping the last episode. It's like, bitch, if you want to watch, I don't know. It's just weird. Like, have we fallen that, like, attention span, they say is, because when I watch people, like, if I click on a video for the first time, I don't know. I'm not looking for, if you introduce yourself, like, I've watched you before, or you have I'm watching whatever that title is and what I click, that's what I'm watching it for. Now, my whole thing is, what makes me click off someone's content? If you're just actually boring. And I can't judge you from right at the beginning of a video. I gotta give me a few minutes. Look how I watch Netflix. Sometimes it takes me for a series, it takes me 3 times to get to a series. Like, what was the last thing that took? It was First Kiss, I think, or Last Kiss Bite, whatever the last kiss. It was damn good on Netflix. It took me 3 times. The 4th time is when I actually got through it. And I'm like, damn, this is a good show. You understand? Because the thing is, while it was, you know, it's shows you can't just play and walk away. You have to pay attention. And that was it. That was one of the things. I had to pay attention. So, again, it goes, it's just, I just really wonder with YouTube. It's just, YouTube, there's different breeds on here. I miss the old YouTube like crazy. What, you know. Like, I like the community that I've built here, but it was more community like back then, you know? Oh, God.
70 years later.
Out in these streets. Still Thursday. 6:28. To run to the city real quick. Not real quick. Yeah, shut up. Not real quick, but you know. Yeah, so. Let's go to the city. Friday. We made it.
While Patchy pulls himself together, let's see how SpongeBob's party is shaping up.
Catching up on all the Queen's men. It's a BET show. You just became my new yo. Check it out, all the Queen's men. Fire.
Yeah, alright. Yeah. Okay. Bring around the rosy, pockets full like OD. I can't move, just how I move, cause don't nobody know me. Low key, still do more numbers than your fate. You can hate, but you can't say that I've been missing any place. Any food, what it do? Moving quick, busting moves. Steps ahead, cause I'm out working. Why you trying to catch a snooze? Keep it smooth. Not concerned with other dudes and what they do. Keep it true, I kick the truth. I'm not here so I can lose.
What up, y'all? Happy Sunday, 33. On my way to my vascular appointment. It's my first one after having my hip replacement. Yeah. Ooh, girl, my stomach. Ooh, ooh. It's beautiful out here. Oh, if it's this is like fall weather right now. It's 72 degrees with the breeze. Ooh, girl. Happy Monday. Alexa, what's today's date?
It's Monday, July 11th. By the way, get early access to select deals now.
Beautiful morning. It was a good day. I finally seen my manager. I didn't see him when I came back last week. Saw him today. It was good to see him. Good day. Workflow steady. Secretary out.
Hi. So.
Heard you, don't say none when I hit a curve. You sip my tea like it's herbal. Watch it come back full circle.
Good morning. Good morning. Trying to back out my driveway. Happy Tuesday. Alright. Getting on the road. Say hot. It is 91 degrees, 349. Off like a prom dress. I gotta stop, pick up my medication, and inside. Jeez, this is, oh God. Oh, hola. Oh, what's the temperature where you are right now? It is, today's the 12th of July. Heat wave. Girl, let's get on the road. Thank you.